Hi, welcome back to Palm Breeze Cafe. I'm Lee Keller, and we've got Edwin Arrieta still here. You surviving okay?
Absolutely. Okay. I'm enjoying this.
Yeah, we had a little fun while we were off the air, and we were looking at different languages and things that we could do on this, and I put in a search, and you were pretty amazed that we found something.
Absolutely, yeah, absolutely.
We actually did a podcast search for Klingon, and yes, there are podcasts to learn how to speak Klingon. That's
amazing.
That's
amazing.
A little out there for me. It's a little on the scary side.
But,
on the serious side, I'm going to put in a podcast search here, and we'll look for Portuguese. And just to show you that, there are so many languages here. It's not limited to a lot of basic things that you would think of, like the core languages in the schools are usually like Spanish. You might see German or French. French would probably be the other big core language.
Mm-hmm.
But Portuguese, we have many people that speak Portuguese in our area.
Oh, absolutely. We have a lot of Portuguese students in our district.
And again, you look at the quantity of free. And one of the good things to do, I really recommend this, is click on that popularity button, because things only get popular after they've been online for this long if they've got quality to them.
Absolutely.
So, if I want to subscribe to this, and I'll check it out later. Mm-hmm. I can subscribe to it, and again, you see it start downloading right away.
And one of the things, too, because I know some people might say, well, when you get some of these lessons, you don't hear the cultural part, but you can hit, Brazilian TV shows.
Mm-hmm.
You can look for some music and really get some of the flavors from all different aspects of life.
So you can get the whole culture.
Absolutely. So you can get a lot of the cultural experience while you are virtually learning a language.
Yeah, I know in your global studies program, that's a lot of the focus. It's not just about a language. It's about culture.
Absolutely. And that's very important. That's an important component of it. But, a lot of people think that just because you're doing it virtually, you can actually get that component. But you can really get that component. You just have to be a little creative in ways of finding some of this information. But it's available. I mean, everything
Absolutely
is online
is.
Nowadays.
I mean, there's so much to do. In fact, I want to show something that I did here. Obviously, I don't speak Spanish very well.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you're doing a good job, though.
Most people would say not at all. But this is a website. It says freetranslation.com.
Mm-hmm.
So I wanted to look for a site that was teaching English, but from a Spanish perspective.
Absolutely.
So what I did is I put in free English because I was looking for free podcasts, and I click on my free translation button
here. It would translate for you.
And it gives this for me. Now, we tried this earlier, and we had a little trouble when we got into the translation for free. So I'm just going to copy the English spelling for English, or the Spanish spelling for English, and I'm going to do a podcast. And instead of putting Portuguese in there, I'm going to do podcast English.
Absolutely. And so Spanish-speaking person or anyone who speaks another language, they can put it in their own language, what they're looking for in the podcast.
So now the podcast I'm seeing, even though they're English, they're English from Spanish.
Absolutely.
Which, if I'm speaking Spanish originally, this is going to be a lot easier for me. There's going to be that perspective. Yeah. That makes sense for me.
Absolutely.
Sure
searching
that
for that particular language would be much easier.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see lots of them there.
There's lots of it, lots of information.
The popularity even looks higher in this. It would appear to me that there are more Spanish-speaking people learning English this way than there are English-speaking people learning Spanish this way. Because look at these ratings.
The popularity is very
good.
Levels are very high.
And you notice the very first one, though.
ESL podcast. So
the first one that we had looked at.
Absolutely.
But this next one looks very authentic. I mean, I would look at that. And again, to subscribe to it, it takes a click.
And that's it, you're in.
It starts downloading it. And I can go back and then check it later. And if I like it, I keep it. I could download more of them.
Mm-hmm.
And if I don't like it, I'm out of there. It's not limited to just lessons that you learn a language from. It's got a lot of nice things in it.
Absolutely. Well, one of the things, too, that I think is fabulous is the fact that you can look by what is it that you look, is it education, is it religion,
mm-hmm.
is it technology, because language can be used specifically for specific purposes, and you can tell there by the description what the course is for what kind of language they are going to be providing.
And then when you do subscribe to these, like we subscribe to a couple here, though you get a description of the podcast here when you go to the podcast that you've subscribed to, and let me twirl a few of these down, you know, this is where we can actually see the description of each individual podcast.
Right. This one, it says, finally, I'm going to learn English. So it's very interesting for ESL students.
That's good.
And parents can really learn this and benefit from it. You know, when they take the kids to school or pick them up from school or during the weekend.
This is a great thing. It's free for everybody. Obviously, you're going to need an internet connection. It likes you to have an iPod.
Absolutely.
But you don't have to listen to these on an iPod. If you have a computer, you listen to it right on your computer.
Right from there.
As we've been doing here.
Absolutely. I think this is one of the greatest things that we really come across to learn languages and to be in a global position right now where, you know, we're demanding our students to learn and speak several languages. Yeah. And outside our borders, you know, that's very important. And businesses are really looking forward to these type of the new generation of students, you know, to be globally competent and have a linguistic variety background in several languages and cultures. And with this, I think this will give an opportunity for our students to do just that.
Okay. Well, that's it for Palm Breeze Cafe. I hope you've learned something about how you can actually enhance your foreign language studies through podcasts using iTunes. Thanks for coming to Palm Breeze Cafe.
Thank you.